of the golden pagodas, after the nation's most precious metal. Myanmar is brimming with pagodas and Buddhist images, and the biggest country in the Southeast Asia. The people are called Burmese, as well as their official language, and Rangoon is its capital city. Rice is more than a staple diet in Myanmar, and green tea is always included in every Burmese meal. While betel nut is vastly popular in the country, and people will chew on it right through all their waking hours.
Yeah.